Old Trafford. Today's game sees us remember the Munich Air Disaster. It was the 60th anniversary of that fatal tragedy.
A wonderful strike. In goes Matic, he finds Mata. Lukaku! Wonderful finish. That's the breakthrough. 10 minutes into the second half. It was coming, and Lukaku makes it 1-0.
I'll tell you, something shoots a great ball in, but it's a terrific strike to hit it as clean as that.
Scotland. Oh, he's onside. That's it. That's a run from deep.
Sanchez. Oh. Alexis Sanchez against Jonas Lursel. It's Sanchez. Terrific save. And again, Alexis Sanchez scores on his Old Trafford debut. And that should kill off Huddersfield, 2-0. As comfortable as victory's come in Premier League for Manchester United. It dominated this game. Finished here, Manchester United 2. Huddersfield time nil.
I think around 80% of ball possession in the first half, but no goals. In the second half, a little bit more intensity. We recover the ball higher and faster, and then the first goal came. And even with 1-0, I felt the game was over because we were so much in control.